So if you're interested in making decisions amongst your options for master's degrees, you need to think about what is your passion. And you need to look at whether or not you think that you want to do one-on-one or population-based care with individual patients and families. Or are you interested in looking at bigger pictures, working with groups of nurses, perhaps groups of physicians and other professionals, and really looking at systems and processes that go across the healthcare continuum. If that's what you're looking for, then you need to think about what a leadership analytics and innovation degree can really bring to you. In our leadership analytics and innovation program, you're going to start understanding the foundational elements of statistics as well as data-driven processes. In addition to that, you're going to understand theories and how it applies across a broad spectrum of change practices. You're also going to dig deep into innovation and how changes are implemented using evidence-based practice. As you continue to grow in your program, you'll look at quality and safety. You'll look at how to run operations, how to deal with human resources, how to look at the nursing workforce. And most importantly, all along the way in this process, you're going to understand things about informatics, how information is used. You're going to use applied tools and techniques so that as you come through your foundations, you're going to have the opportunity to have a great toolbox, a great toolkit of ideas and implementation strategies that you can use in your practice. The program we've developed here at the School of Nursing is one that really comes from our stakeholders, being both executives and chief nursing officers from around the country, as well as students themselves. And what individuals are looking for right now are action-focused, action-oriented, data-driven nursing leaders. They're looking for individuals who are willing to step out and innovate, individuals who are willing to take a hold of data, make changes in processes, and improve care delivery. And they're looking for individuals who can make clear, crisp decisions. And that's what our new program, Leadership, Analytics, and Innovation, is going to bring to us. So in healthcare today, executives are really looking to find nurses who can not only lead groups and teams, but who can systematically problem solve, who can strategic plan, and who can use data to the benefit of the organization. As you leave Michigan, you will have opportunities for a number of leadership roles, both leading people, leading interdisciplinary teams, leading processes, and healthcare delivery in the community. Our students graduate and go to traditional roles. They go to non-traditional organizations as well. And most importantly, many students work out in industry. I've recently had a couple who, unbeknownst to them, their individual organizations were watching what they did in their education. And they tapped them on the shoulder and asked them, would you like to do a quality and safety leadership position? They weren't looking for that, but the leaders in the organization saw what the student was bringing to the table from their program and offered that opportunity to them. They didn't know if they were qualified, but after a little coaching from the faculty, they definitely knew they were ready for that position. So the University of Michigan offers a real nice blend of high-level academics, Big Ten atmosphere. You hear about the Michigan difference, but what you really need to know is that in the School of Nursing, our faculty are world-renowned national and international experts, and you'll be learning from the best. And consistently what our students say is the Michigan faculty make the difference in their experience and in their educational outcomes.